a capitalist, though?
Do I consider myself part of the casino capitalist process by which so few have so much and so many have so little, by which Wall Street's greed and recklessness wrecked this economy? No, I don't. I believe in a society where all people do well, not just a handful of billionaires.
Just let me just be clear, is there anybody else on the stage who's not a capitalist?
Well, let